today I'm spending the day with my youngest daughter, my little four-year-old. One day off in the middle of a guide run. Yesterday we talked about was good. Big news this week is there is a front coming in on Wednesday that's supposed to be packing a bunch of water. If we get that, then most likely we're going to lose our smoke and we're finally out of the smoke thing. So we're hoping Wednesday, Thursday, Friday could be wet and we might have actual fall conditions instead of the summer stuff. Fishing's been solid. It's not been incredible. It's been solid. We've gotten some big fish. Definitely the pre-spawn brown bite is on. Hoppers are definitely in. This front might bring in our fall green drakes, which we'd really like to see. That's hecubas. And get the smoke out of here. So clear the smoke. Get some hecubas. And when you do have a guide life,
I want them to see your head.
And when you do have a guide life, you sometimes end up spending your days off. Spending your days off cleaning boats, tying flies, and fixing trailers. And if you're lucky, you get a four-year-old. You caught some fish. Hey, tell them you caught some fish this year, didn't you?
Yeah,
she caught some fish this summer too. Summer's coming to an end. We're back in school. And hopefully this front coming in does what we need it to do, get the smoke out of here, and we get on to fall fishing. Other than that, looks to be stable the next 4 days, kind of smoky on and off. Hoppers and tricos and four-year-olds. Say bye-bye, Annie.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Have a good day.